Well, at least it ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
I can scrap, Arthur. I'm just no good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid with yous.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future. In all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy sod.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote. But should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. Picks up a new team of guards at the state line.
Rails of applause.
Shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
Hey, use the reins.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston. From my folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick and fondling that new scar.
Think you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning?
Hey!
Hey, slow down a bit.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Go easy on them horses, will you?
They're left here, towards Rhodes.
Boss, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing them.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gutter sea. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad,
no,
please.
Not this again.
Fine! Damn you tree!
Sulky, angry, Scarface. A right barrel of laughs. Yeah.
So, we blocked the tracks with the wagon, did?
Ah,
damn it, Morgan. You're gonna hurt the horse.
We blocked the tracks with the wagon, then jump them. That's the plan.
Or fast. Take charitable donations and make sure everyone behaves. Little Mr. McGuire, you focus on the baggage car. Grab any valuables you can find. And shoot your mouth, you'll get a bullet back.
The dragon's there in one piece.
So, what are you doing?
I'll run point.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die here.
Mr. Marston? Mr. Smith? Mr. McGuire? Get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
That's do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes.
Join us on there.
Hey, go on! Get on there!
Faster. All yours, Captain. We'll go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm and make sure you get shot. Everything you got. Money, valuable.
Come on. You're better than this.
There you go.
Let's make this quick, people. Come on. We ain't leaving until this bag's full.
You're getting robbed, mister. Give me everything
Please.
You got.
I'm not about nothing.
You want to have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
What's the problem here?
Please, I'll do anything.
Please, I'm not a bad man.
Honey, hey,
don't do this. Just give it to him, Thomas, please.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay. In the bag, God everything you got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem
Empty
to think we're playing games.
Mister. On your way.
Please don't help me.
I'm gonna count to three.
Stop.
Damn it.
Oh,
sick is better than dead, lady. And I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be over. You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Reach out.
Quick, come on! Come on, partner. Come on, quick!
Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving until this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Don't be an idiot. Money now!
Son of a bitch.
Come on, people, don't be shy.
Beg him.
Money, valuables, now!
Don't do this!
Everybody stay calm and make sure you get shot. Go! Everything you got! Money, valuables!
Please stop!
Let's make this quick, people! Come on! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
I ain't got nothing.
You wanna have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
This is unnecessary.
What's the problem here?
Money, valuables, now!
Don't do this! Just give it to him, Thomas, please!
Okay. Come on!
Okay!
In the bag, God, everything you got! Keep it coming, don't be shy!
People like you make me sick!
These two seem to think we're playing games!
I'm
gonna count to three. God damn it! Sick is better than dead, lady. And I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do it.
Let's just do what he says so this can be over.
You boys need me?
No.
Guy,
go ahead and look for the baggage
sure about
car.
That?
You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here.
Please.
This is everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend.
Don't be an idiot. Honey, now!
Son of a bitch.
Come on, tough it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
You're gonna need all your money, my friend. You got a big problem.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay!
What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage carrying.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
Get up!
Need some help here, boy?
Don't miss your rudder!
This time I'll look and you provide the cover.
I'll try my best, brother, but we're seeing double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
We're looking good in here. Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know, that's what's worrying me. There's some decent stuff.
You nearly done?
These folks are rich, all right.
Come on, we should get out of here.
We'll take that.
All right, we should probably be going now.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
In that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
Man, there's a few more of them turning up.
Big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
He won't tell you again.
Shit, we got more on the left.
We got more coming from the trees there.
Behind us! We got more of the bastard trapped.
for you.
Fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so. I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.
Yep.
Okay.
partner.
Miss Millet, the ranch maid. You know where I can find her?
Don't know where she is now, but she's probably with Cooper.
I need to find a ranch maid here called Lily Millet. You know where she is?
Lily? Just over there by the store with Cooper.
Giddy up.
You have any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why has it always got to be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you...
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners.
Son of a bitch!
Get money.
You know what I'd do to
leave
thieves?
Me alone, no, won't you? You've got
I
a
didn't
debt.
Steal that. It's a debt. Damn it.
Ain't nothing, son.
Yep.
Yep. you doing?
Good, brother. How are you feeling?
Much better. Thought those mountains were gonna kill me. Seems I'll live a while yet.
Oh, I know.
Found a couple of things in town.
So, Mr. Morgan, whatever did happen with that Mary Gillis?
It all came to nothing, Miss Grimshaw.
That's for the best.
Sure, of course.
I never did like
it. I made a goddamn fool out of myself.
You done that before.
I know.
Tell him, Arthur. Tell him we're okay now.
We're okay, Dutch. Jose's right. We're just getting back on our feet.
So what do you think?
We need to make some money and find ourselves an escape route, same as usual. But we are making money. And we will find an escape. We are going to be okay.
I agree. We'll get some big money and get lost.
Miss O'Shea.
Oh, hey, Dutch.
Good morning.
Good morning, Arthur.